In today's episode, I talk with Joanna Mann. We talk about the gratitude for Mother Earth, what's in your backyard, how growth without a pause is toxic, leaving a positive footprint versus no footprint, and how creating more simple ways of living can open you up to more peaceful existence that leads to opening the hearts of humanity.